into the window of my mind. Reflections of the fear.